apps is a huge thing. People talk about apps, and you probably heard that Google has this test that they call the spoon test. If it's not something that you use every day, then it's not worth doing.